Yeah.
Detention? What? I don't think I should get detention just because my alarm clock doesn't work. You know, my phone doesn't have a alarm on it. And so why should I get detention just because I'm late? I try to get here on time. It's not even fair. Nobody even likes kids at this school. I mean, I come here all the time and I try to do my job. It's like everybody here in the dean's office doesn't even think about how kids feel. I mean, we try to get here on time just to come to school. I mean, it's not like I get up every morning and think, oh, what can I do to be late? I'm just going to try to make myself late to school. Man, I don't think it's even fair. I shouldn't have detention. I mean, my mom doesn't wake me up. I try to get up. It's just that nobody wakes me up in my house. I try to get here to school. I'm just going to keep these pens. I'm just going to sit over here. Man, my mom always has to give me detention. It's not even fair. I'm just going to hide me in the chair. All day. Yeah, I got my assignment in here. I don't know what it is. Man, I don't know where it is. It was here, I like had it last night. Man. Chaz, Mom, Chaz took the trunks off my longboard again. No, he's always taking my trunks off my longboard. It's mine. Just because it's my brother doesn't mean just get whatever I want. Well, what am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to longboard? Well, I was just going to go longboard, but now I can't longboard because... Cause stupid Chaz. Well, he is stupid. He took my trunks. Fine. Man, Chaz, this isn't yours. This isn't yours. Hello? Oh, hi, Grandma. Pretty good. Hey, are you still coming for Thanksgiving? Oh, you're not? Well, what's wrong with your car? Well, can you get it fixed? Oh. No, I'm the only one home right now. Yeah, word. Okay. All right. Bye. Man.
Don't be like Chet. He's not handling things very well. He's not using any coping skills. Remember, coping is handling difficult situations in a healthy way. Chet's not coping at all. How about you? What are healthy coping skills that you can use to handle the situations that you're worried about? Friend or foe, it all depends on how you manage your talents. So what you gonna do? Step up or step down from the challenge? Oh.